What did you want to show me?
You gotta pull the lever.
Oh man, this brings me back. Jesus Christ.
And then I never talk again the whole time.
Dude, are you gonna be alright?
Yeah, I'm fine.
You're flying. You're walking on air. So I don't... The last time we were here, or when we were... Jesus, the villagers. When we were originally going to film this, I don't remember this building being here. This one on the end.
It might be a new addition.
Relatively. Alright, let's get some flint and steel. We need to burn this thing down.
You recording?
Yeah, I'm going.
Alright, Jacob. I'm going to start on this end.
I'll start with the clock tower.
Actually, here, let's get this one out of the way first, and then we can start from like here. We can start on either end.
Man, it just went down so fast.
That's what you have with shoddy dry wood.
Shoddy.
It's shoddy. Shoddy. Oh no, the sheriff is burning up.
Where is he?
He's dead.
Oh.
Sheriff. What the wood? It was Harvey. Sheriff Harvey. No, he's not dead. There. Where's that? Where did he get home? Where's the sheriff's office?
I don't know what anything was supposed to be in this. Except the saloon.
Well, I think this was the blacksmith. Burning up also.
Let it burn.
Burn.
Oh, this is my chicken pit.
Before everything's destroyed, come over here.
What? Whoa.
There's a secret shaft.
I didn't know about this.
Oh, no.
Oh, man.
It's just waiting to be processed.
Oh, Christopher, we're trapped.
Oh, no.
How are we going to get out?
Trigger came out.
You know what? I can't craft. I'm in creative. Oh, well. I was going to take the sugar cane and then blast through the fire.
Damn it, you can't. That's right. That's the teleporter.
I didn't know what this was. I mean, we can still build a new one right here, right?
Yeah, we can still build a new one right here. We might have to expand the flat area of the sand. If you want to make it bigger than it was.
Yeah.
That one's a bit small.
Man. This was what, 2013 that we made this?
Might have been. Did we make this before Creeper Hunter?
No. It was always intended to be an episode, I think.
Ah, that's right.
Had to have been like early 2013. Now I just gotta clear all the other shit out.
Yeah, let's clear all the excess blocks and then start filling in the areas with sand. You know what? I wanna keep this little area right here, that cellar.
Yeah.
I wanna keep this as like a memento. It didn't burn, it's fully intact.
Okay. I mean, you won't see it anyway, so.
Yeah, but it'll be there. It's a sign that this is where the Wild West, the original ones, was.
You know, Creeper Hunter was good until they got to that season, that weird season where they were just in the Old West the whole time. It's like that show Prison Break, and like after season one they break out of the prison. It's like, what is the rest of the show? They have to break into prison? Oh my god, I opened up a chest, all I see is just meats and a Steve head. Look at this.
Oh jeez. Hey, there's a book.
What is it?
Shit cowboys say. This is a classic one.
Who wrote that one?
You did.
Oh, yeehaw. I remember. Yeah, it's like yeehaw.
Give me a couple of N-word to toe that shit. Whiskey, please. Honey, where'd I put my shotgun? Hoorah. Hoorah. What in tarnish? That's a classic.
Let me see this book.
Hold on, let me finish reading.
Oh, there's more.
What in the hell? What in the fuck? Hank, you got some dog shit on your boots.
So weird, I don't remember writing any of this.
I didn't do it, Sheriff. Horses?
Oh, that's a good reference.
Slaves is supposed to sing.
What?
Slaves is supposed to sing.
I don't know if that is a Blazing Saddles quote or not.
I lost my hat, and the final one. Suck my dick, bitch.
We see this. Get the sign out of here.
There were two copies of it.
Yeehaw. Whiskey, please. What in the hell? Suck my dick, bitch. That's a classic cowboy line.
Ugh. I'll keep saying it.
It's not a real spaghetti western unless you hear them say "suck my dick, bitch" in the middle.
You know what? You know which one? What phrase could have been in "shit cowboy" say?
What?
Ride 'em, cowboy.
Ooh,
that's a classic.
It truly is.
And also, it's high man.
That was before the meme.
No, it's always been a cowboy thing.
I burned the chicken.
Oh no. We should clear all the sandstone.
Yeah, I'm about to get rid of this dirt right here.
Yeah, and then help me clear the sandstone. Not the regular sand.
Alright. Instead of the gang cracks the Liberty Bell, they should have done like a Wild West themed episode. That probably would have been better.
Who's the sheriff, though?
Probably Frank. Seems like a sheriff. Or no. Doesn't, Max, like, I've always seen myself as the sheriff of Patty's. So I guess that would make sense. It's pretty much gone. What is that big, stack over there?
What big stack?
The where I'm facing that. What is that? Is it like a big dirt stack?
Oh, this?
To your right. In the distance, you're going towards it.
Yeah, let's check it out. Oh, this is my secret of the server.
Oh. Wait, the one we did or the one that you're making?
The one we did.
Oh, okay.
It's right next to the arena where you guys killed each other.
Ooh.
Took a dark turn at the end of that.
We all turned against each other for the prize money.
There was no money, it was just a note.
But you told us there was money.
Shh. Jacob.
What?
Come here.
I'm right here.
It's the last remnant.
Oh, will always be a treasured memory. Here lies the Wild West of your died on 8/25/2016. Wow, well said. I'm gonna leave my quote if you don't mind.
That's cool.
I think we should all say this is such a historic spot that I think we should all say something.
I'll put my own quote.
Damn it, I'm gonna need to use all four. No creeper.
Yeah, we had the same idea.
No creeper was ever recorded here. We were never gonna make this shit anyways.
We pretty much said the same thing.
Yeah. Nice.
I liked how we had the same idea.
Like, what else is there to say about this place?
No, I mean that we both put the hyphen.
Oh, yeah. I wasn't sure if I should put, like, the date or anything, but...
Nah, that's... We just wrote on the same day that the Wild West died.
Alright, so now what? Oh, I forgot about this. There's still a remnant up here.
Where?
It's where I made my chicken balls. Let's do that for old time's sake.
Chicken balls.
Yeah, you remember? Chicken bombs, whatever you want to call
it. Yeah, I do. Hold on. It's just falling.
Oh. Who left the hole?
Goodbye, chickens. You've been up there for years.
They probably have.
You can just hold it down.
Alright.
Why is there one? No, it's not ready.
It's not ready?
I gotta go for like maybe 15 more seconds. When it gets to 12:04.
Jesus.
Alright. The chicken bomb is ready.
Look at that abomination.
Oh no. Get ready. It's going so slow. Gonna do it.
Oh.
I get my.
God, that hurt to look at.
Damn, I was gonna do that. Hey, look at all that excitement.
That's a Minecraft classic right there.
Chicken hole.
Chicken bomb, chicken whatever you want to call it.
Chicken little.
Wait, boats have oars now?
Yeah.
Jesus. Minecraft is one of those things where you come back to it and there's just something completely different that you've never even seen before. What? You can go on land as well? Like, what? What is this game?
You can go on land?
Look at me.
What the hell? What's going on?
This game, dude. There was a point where we would play this game every day. Isn't that weird?
Yeah.
And now we just don't even think about it.
Now we return to it only to destroy something.
But we want to build something better. Alright, so where are we going with this? Are we... Let's make,
no,
like...
We're not gonna build it.
Huh?
No, we're not gonna build it.
Nah.
We should... Let's extend the sand.
I was just saying, like, we should build, like, an outline for where it's gonna be. Like...
Yeah. But first, we should just extend the sand in, like, a general area. We should do it this way. My secret's that way, so...
Alright.
Have it intercepting.
So what are your top three cereals of all time?
My top three cereals of all time.
From 3 to 1.
3 to 1. Well, I like, hold on, give me a second. I like, in this order, regular Cheerios, Frosted Cheerios, and Honey Nut Cheerios.
Nice, dude.
But if I was being serious, Honey Nut Cheerios are definitely my top.
I think Honey Nut Cheerios are my number three. And then
they're really good.
And then Lucky Charms, and then Peanut Butter Crunch.
Ooh, Captain Crunch is good.
Not a fan of Crunch Berries, though.
Hey, remember Colossal Fruit Loops?
Were they just big?
Yeah, it was the big... They were just big red... They weren't all big. It was just a few of them, and they were red. They were the red ones. Fruit Loops is pretty plain. They don't really have much of a taste. I like the cereal that changes the flavor of the milk. That's when you know you got a good cereal.
Colossal Fruit Loops. There's not even, like, many pictures of it on Google.
Really?
That's how obscure it is. There's, like, one.
Really?
There's one that's really tiny, and then there's one that shows what was the back of the box. It was like a crossword. What the hell? Is there a commercial? Fruit Loops Colossal Island. Hey, God, boys, we're here.
Colossal Island. You remember Toucan Sam? Was it Toucan Sam? Yeah. It was Toucan Sam. Toucan Sam and his two sons, they adventured around the ocean or something, and they went on to different islands. But some monster always tried taking the Fruit Loops. You remember those?
I'm watching it right now, dude. And you're explaining what I'm looking at.
Is it a monster?
I think it's this. I don't know if there's a monster in this one. I think it's his three nephews. Toucan Sam and the boys.
And the boys.
Toucan Sam nephews. I wonder if they have names. Wait, what? Pue, Suze, and Lewis. What?
This should be like references to the cereal.
Yeah. Recent commercials, Toucan like, Sam's two nephews and his niece.
Ooh. Like Fruity and Loopy.
That would be... I mean, that's usually what it is, like, but...
Yeah, but... What was it, Suey?
Pooey, Susie, and Lou... How do you say this? The name is P-U-E-Y. Pooey?
It might be.
Pooey, Suze, and Lewis.
They have odd... The other two have odd names. The other one's just a Lewis.
What? It's not even in the dictionary, so I can't look up how to pronounce it. How about something stupid like, oh, it's Toucan Sam and his nephews, Toucan Slam, Toucan Cam, or, like, I don't know. Pue? Pue, Suze, and Lewis. Lewis is my favorite. It's not like Huey, Dewey, Louie, where it's like, rolls off the tongue.
It's just bad design.
Yeah, that's why you don't see Fruit Loops anywhere. Or you don't see them anywhere. It's just Toucan Sam on the box now. I don't even know. It's like Ben said the one time, the only time you have Fruit Loops is when you wake up early in a hotel, and you don't even wake up that early, it's just because you're in a hotel. And you just have Fruit Loops, just because that's all that's there.
Fruit Loops. What other obscure cereals can you think of? Not obscure, like...
Washed out, you mean, like... Yeah. Cereals that no one cares about, like... Honey Smacks or whatever? What's the one with the bear?
With the bear.
His name is like Sugar Bear. Is it Honey Crisp or Honey Smacks?
What about Diggums?
Diggums?
Yeah, well, like what the frog?
I thought that was. Oh god, dude! I need to look this up.
Maybe Diggum was the name of the frog.
Honey Smacks.
Oh, it's Honey Smacks is the frog.
Oh, and his name is Diggum. Okay. What's the one with the bear? Honey Crisp? Or Sugar Crisp or something? Sugar... Diggum. Oh, it was... Gold... Wait, which one came first? It's Sugar Crisp and Golden Crisp. I don't know which one. I think Golden Crisp is the new one. What am I looking at? Yeah, but like, he's like the only mascot to not to be like crazy. Like you have the Trix Rabbit, and you have like Lucky and all these crazy characters. He's just a bear who's just like, oh, a cereal.
What was his name?
Sugar Bear.
Sugar Bear.
Have you ever had Kix? K-I-X?
No, I don't think so. What do they look like?
The cereal itself was just this plain, like orangish-brown color, and it was just, like, little spheres. Tasted like... It was, like, healthy cereal. It tasted terrible. I remember eating it. My grandma would... I would ask my grandma to buy it for me because it had Clifford on the box. It had nothing to do with Clifford.
It was just bad.
Yeah, it was bad. But the thing is, I ate it regularly. I don't know why.
You didn't like it, though?
No, I just... You know, you put food in front of me, it goes right in. At least at that age. And I hit a point where I was just the pickiest eater of all time.
My mouth is dry. Hold on, let me get a piece of gum.
Oh, man.
That helps. Because it creates saliva.
Oh. See, I usually just drink water.
Yeah, but I like swallow my saliva too much, and then my mouth becomes really dry.
Oh.
So that's why I keep a pack of gum at my desk.
That's always handy, right?
Mm-hmm.
How much further are we gonna expand this sand?
I think this is good. What we should start with is the saloon, which should be in, like, the center of town.
Alright, how about right here on this little, like, this little thing that's, like, risen up?
Pardon?
Like, this little thing that's, like, risen up, kind of? Or is that not big enough?
It's probably not big enough. Hmm. Could do. How are we gonna go about this?
I don't know.
Do you want this to be like a? Do you want the houses to be like, just like scattered around, or do you want it to be like a town, like how we did the last one?
I mean, it could be both. Like, there should be like a main like street, and then there's like other buildings.
Oh, a couple of outlying houses.
Right. Here, like I said, like let's take like black wool and let's like make an outline for where it's gonna be. So like, you don't have to do the whole thing, just like kind of every few.
All right.
And then maybe like build something down here. Yeah, that's good. That's a lot of space.
Yeah, that's pretty good. I like that.
And then like down in like this, these spots that right here, that could be like one of the outlier houses.
Oh, you know what would be really neat? If the city had like a couple different levels. Here, let me
explain.
Like you have like a higher part of the town right here, and yeah.
Yeah, that's what I was looking at. I was thinking with this thing, like. I see what you're saying. I feel like we would need a lot more area for that.
Yeah. We could just make it flat, huh?
Alright, well, let me clear.
So, where do you want to start? Hey, look.
Yeah, I didn't want to clear it, so I dropped it.
Alright, I still have an extra copy.
Alright, let's build the saloon. Want to use, dark oak?
What do you want? Yeah, we can use dark oak. Where do you want to put it?
Maybe, like, the back middle?
Yeah, back yeah. Middle could work. Yeah. What are these dimensions? You want to have it, like, up to here?
That looks good. Maybe a little bit longer. Like, That's good.
That's a big saloon.
Yeah, well, we could try to give it like an upstairs and like the balcony. Like we, didn't we have that before?
Yeah, we had the upstairs. Well, we should start with just the bottom floor first.
Alright. Like, I was gonna make a frame for it.
Alright.
Like, the balcony, like, here.
Yeah, alright.
But yeah, let's make a bottom floor.
Is this even? Can I have two doors? Well, let me count those.
You gotta have two doors for a saloon.
Yeah, then this needs to be extended by one.
Alright, go ahead. God, why am I bouncing all around?
You lagging?
No, it's like, this game is like, oh, you're near an edge. Here, hop up on.
Oh, that's auto jump.
Can I turn that off? Okay, yeah. Good. Where's that in?
Should be in controls. All the way at the bottom.
I got it. It was at the top.
Oh.
That's a stupid feature.
You know what every saloon has? Double doors. I don't know what kind of doors they're. So.
Yeah, just leave it for now. I was thinking spruce for the floor.
Fine by me. There we go. That's how the double doors should work. They go up.
Yeah. That'll work. That'll work for Minecraft. Not much else we can do.
You know what I wish you could do? You could make like half doors. You know, some like doors that open up on the bottom and the top, like separately.
Yeah.
Yeah, I wish you could have those. That'd be really neat.
Man, Minecraft has such potential, but it's just garbage.
Yeah.
Roblox, that's where the money is.
Roblox is so good. I haven't worked on Who Killed Eddie in a couple days. I really want to complete it because I like how it's going. But it's a lot of work. It is a lot of work to do.
Well,
and then I have college soon.
The more work it is, the more better you'll feel when it's done. That's why I'm working on this subtitle video. I'm just like, I want to shoot myself. Because Adrian just says so much gibberish, and I'm like, what are you even saying? And I have to listen to it 7 times. I'm like, I have notepad open. I'm like, okay, I'll listen to the first 2 words of the sentence, then I'll listen to it again, get the third and fourth. Ugh. Because you know him. He's just like, he like mumbles and then he'll like correct himself. As most people do, but he does it a lot. Alright, that looks good. When do you start school?
Next week.
What day, though?
Tuesday. The college starts on Monday, but I go Tuesday. Ugh. So.
How many classes do you have a day?
3. On Jeez. Tuesday and Thursday.
So what are you there from, like...
Oh, but I also have online classes.
Oh. What times are you usually there gonna be there for?
I think it's from... Might be... Say it's 11:30...
That's not bad.
You can have it at that height for right now.
Okay.
That could be the height of the...
Alright. Yeah, the floor.
Yeah.
You're starting at 11:30, that's not bad.
Yeah, starting at 11:30 and then maybe it goes to 3? Maybe 3 or 5.
See, I would have... Last year, I would have days where, like, I start at... I have a class at 8, and then it ends at 9:30, whatever. And then I didn't have another class till 1. So, I would either A, go back home and sleep for a little bit, or B, just hang out and, like, play on my phone for, like, 3 hours. It was awful. I was like, do I really want to drive home? But then, like, on Monday and Wednesday, I would have one class from 11 to 1, and then I would, that was my whole school day. But yeah, it wasn't great.
Got a neat little idea. Quality of life improvement. Make this tavern a bit better than the old one.
Tavern. It's a great word.
Sorry.
Ooh.
And then you have the, put the glass there. And you take some of these. And you toss them on in.
Okay. I was just making sure it was even.
Close them up.
People come into our saloon and be like, "Whoa, what are these things?" Huh.
Those are the drinks. Choose from a wide array of drinks. You got green. Green and red.
Green drink.
Hey, what drink do you want? Green. For which one?
That's good, right?
Probably extend it out a bit. Give the barkeeper some space. Gotta walk around a little bit.
Nice, nice. Alright, we always gotta have the classic, I think this is just exclusively in our servers. You always gotta have the two cauldrons with water. And then, just a random chest. What else?
You always gotta have stools and a bar.
Right.
This is looking pretty good.
Now we just gotta get some tables.
Looking very Minecrafty.
It is. Just gotta get some tables and then a way upstairs. We could just
We're gonna have a way upstairs over here. It's a good spot. Now, how do you want the tables?
I don't know. I'm trying to remember how did I do the Patty's Pub tables? I don't think they were very elaborate.
How about that? That's simple.
Yeah, that's good. Try to maybe do a couple double ones.
Yeah. it's got to be the one in the corner, because that's where the bad guy sits.
Yeah, the shady guy.
And there's one chair there.
It's like the seat. It's like the seat in the back of the bus.
Yeah. That's where he sits. That's where the bad guy is.
I should watch the Good, the Bad, and the Ugly one day.
You haven't watched it before?
No.
I haven't either.
Well, it's the third one in a trilogy.
Excuse me.
Bless you. Blacker went crazy over those.
He's obsessed with them. And he did. Alright. Got some tables.
That looks good.
Hey, come here for a second. Did these things have a blue glow? You're on me. Let me try some. Sorry, I'm just making it dark to see if there's a.
Alright.
Glow. Nah, I'm just imagining it. Something fishy's going on here.
Something screwy's going on.
What do you got, Mac?
Mac.
That's good. That's good. That's real good.
That's real nice.
Gotta have a little support so the thing doesn't.
Yeah. Mm. Gotta get some realism in here. Should it be going all the way around or?
Yeah, we could have. Oh.
So we gotta get good to idea. The balcony.
I got a good idea.
All right.
Gotta remove these. I'll put them in when everything's done.
All right.
I'll keep the bad guys. Get bad guy ones in the corner. But still.
Ooh, I see what you're doing there. That looks good.
You have this little, this little balcony area. Could expand it.
We gotta have some doors where people take the goyles.
It's for the fancy people eat.
Yeah.
Oh, sorry, that's gotta be oak. I get a good view. And away from all the unwashed masses.
Right.
Because that's very Wild West.
At least somebody gets it.
Yeah, that's good. I can circle around like that so you can get to both sides without walking over the table.
Okay, and then...
You want to add anything behind these doors, or you just want them to,
I mean, I put those there as a joke, but I mean, it looks good. They look good.
They do look pretty good.
That one right there, you could have, like, maybe a staircase down to the ground. All right, let's.
Hey, Jacob, I gotta go to the bathroom real quick. Hey. Hey, can I come out?
You're trapped.
I broke the door down.
All right, let's try to get this balcony.
This is looking real nice.
Yep, it's one building, but it's a damn good building.
I'm gonna add some depth to these buildings. I'm gonna cut out the corners so that it looks, so it doesn't look like a big block.
Alright. Yeah, that's always good.
Oh, you gotta have a little depth. There we go. Now, you want to have these, like, oak?
Should we?
Yeah. So you can, like, see outside. Just spruce these out.
I think three's good, right?
Yeah, three's good, and then what we could do. We'll add a little add a little depth.
Right.
That's my new thing.
Yeah, you like adding depth?
Mm-hmm. I'm all about that depth.
Did they ever show you news depth in sixth grade?
What was that? It's very familiar.
It was like a PBS show where they recap the news from the week or some shit.
Oh, was it with that black guy?
Yep.
Yeah.
America's favorite black guy. Oh, that doesn't look even. Or is that just me? The door, the front doorway with the pillars.
It's not.
Two on this side. Two on this. How is it not even?
I'm gonna count this. I might have miscounted.
Uh oh. Damn.
Oh no.
We ruined the whole thing.
The whole thing is ruined. No, we could just... We could just break this side. I had some more on. That.
Break this wall down?
Yeah, break it down. Move that bush. There we go.
So then we just...
You just raise it up. And then we got it beefing.
Well, I gotta fix these steps. Slight altercation, but we fixed it.
Now we got even more room for this. These stairs. It's looking even better. I also fixed the balcony. Oh. It's even now.
Let me take a look.
I adjusted the position of the ray.
That looks good. Alright,
yeah, that's good.
Let's get a roof going.
I don't want it to be a flat roof, like,
yeah.
You know what I always say, give it some depth.
It's gotta have some depth. Alright, what material?
What material?
I'll let you pick, I picked the other two.
Spruce is fine. That's just spruce.
You place one so I can grab it.
Kinda wanna.
Uh-oh. What does that mean?
It's gonna run out of power. Shame. Oh.
Well, we don't have... You have to go soon anyway, so... Just try to wrap this up.
So?
I said, let's just try to wrap this up. Since you
got... Yeah, I said so.
Oh. You want the stairs, like, going this way as well?
Oh, no, do I? Here, let's see it without them for a second.
Alright.
Alex. Yeah, I can have the stairs.
It's looking pretty nice. I think need something. We spruce up the entrance a little bit, but the foundation is there.
We can throw some chests around. Yeah. And there isn't barrels, or I'd say those.
Well, not even those, it's just sand.
Yeah.
We need, like, something. A walkway.
Colored sand around.
Yeah. Alright, that's one building done.
Well, we gotta finish decorating the inside. Those tables.
Oh, that's right, we destroyed them all.
Yeah. Because of my,
swell idea.
My fancy people area.
Just a beautiful idea.
I want lights.
Oh yeah, it's a little dark in here. Just torches?
Yeah, we can put some torches.
Leave the bad guy's corner a little dark.
Hold on. There you go. It's behind the pillar. Oh, hold on. There we go. Redstone torch.
Man.
That's Eddie DeBlack's area.
Is that his name in it? What was yeah. The... Eddie DeBlack.
Eddie DeBlack.
Do we need, like, railing here?
Yeah, we could finish off this railing.
But I mean, like, right... Oh, we could just... put some...
some extra.
Yeah.
There we go.
Just put it like this.
There we go.
All right. Now we just... Oh, we need the tables.
Yeah.
What kind did you use?
Oak. Here.
Oh, thank you.
Put a double one right here. And what the heck? I'll put another one here.
Oh, what the heck.
I guess this is very good. I like this. I really like this.
We're making some progress.
Good progress at times.
I don't know where or when or how I'm going to release this video. If we're going to wait till like 10 years until we make the episode and then we'll put it out. But I'm liking this.
It is very good.
Alright, that's the saloon. What's next? City Hall?
City Hall or the clock tower? There has to be like a main street, and the clock tower has to be at one end of it.
Yeah.
You have to have that.
Well, can't like, how about the main street is right in front of the saloon, and the saloon's like in the center. That's, yeah, just like Back to the Future 3.
Do we have the building opposite that? We'd have it like here.
Alright, we'll figure it out. You think that's wide enough? Maybe... one more.
Here, hold on.
God, we've been recording for an hour.
Really? It's been an hour already?
Yep.
Alright, that gives the street a bit more room.
Okay. Yeah, that looks good.
Yeah, gotta have. There's a few mandatory things for AI.
An essential Wild West experience.
Yes, and that is primarily the saloon. You gotta have the sheriff's office, which have the jail cells, the county jail, so to speak.
You gotta have the rec center where all the cowboys get ripped.
That's true.
Play dodgeball. You gotta have your local Giant Eagle.
Oh, the rec center. It should be the YMCA.
That's true. That's probably more accurate to 1800 times.
Uh-huh. And then you gotta have the office building.
Yeah. The playground. I think we pretty much named them all.
And the Apple Store.
The Apple Store. The Apple Store and the Applebee's.